All right, this is the final class of Swing Out Month. Here's what Swing Out looks like, still. Hey. Things we worked on. We had the leaders going one, two, slowly going that way, and then a five, go that way. So you actually move somebody. So you hold the follower and move yourself. You don't throw the follower too much.
And for followers, we talked about turning as we come in and matching our lead's shoulders. And so a lot of times it looks like rock step, triple step. And so we offer that back for them to catch. And we practice doing that with the old rock step, triple, 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 just to get that feeling.
So just see how that works in a swing out from here. She's not just doing that randomly, she's doing that so that she faces me. Step, step, there it is. Ba, 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 ba. Step, step, there it is. Leader's like, turn my body. Leaders, don't do this one for now. Not much happened, yeah? It's not illegal to swing out that way, and once you know how. And then we did rhythm breaks real quick. We did points. Hey, ho, hey, hey, hey. And then you swing out. Then we did lowdowns. 5, 6, 7. Ba-boom. Five, six, seven. That was it. Oh, do, 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 do. Oh, yeah.